Our story begins at the outbreak of the infection. A group of scientists believe they have found the cure for the sickness and rush to escape by the only means possible. The Ulyanovsk, a Yasen-class submarine docked at the facility. The research team rushed to secure the samples. Here was the cure, and it was determined by Russian high command that it must never leave the facility. They were unaware that they were being hunted. The scientists carrying the knowledge that this is humanity's last chance of survival